are open, Detroit. It is our series, Profiling Local Businesses, working their way through these challenging times. A cosmetics boutique in West Bloomfield is now booking appointments online after being shut down for months due to the coronavirus pandemic. 7 Action News reporter Allie Hoxie shows us how they're helping their customers to stay safe in style.
Ruby's Balm in West Bloomfield is a great place to pick up a relaxing candle, maybe bank in on a little bit of skincare, all while helping a small business owner.
Beauty is just like, it's my love. It's my love besides my children.
Jillian Berger bounced between working in finance and law before taking over Ruby's Balm 20 years ago, on top of being a mother of two adorable boys.
It's definitely been, it's been hard. You know, I mean, we've weathered a lot of storms.
Ruby's Balm sells skincare, fashion items, and more. Right now, everything inside the store is 20% off. And they're selling face masks, giving them a little fashion flair.
And people are matching to their clothing. They're picking their favorite patterns. Camo is a very big, very big print that everybody loves. So.
Kind of making something that seems a little daunting, I guess, a little bit more fun.
Absolutely. I think it makes it a little bit more approachable. You know, I don't think anybody wants to wear a mask, and this way it's something that, like, you know, at least it makes you a little bit happy when you see it.
People who want to shop in store can book a 20-minute appointment on the website. They have hand sanitizer in the store and disposable masks for those who forget theirs at home. Berger says the one silver lining from being closed down during the pandemic is the push from people to shop local.
We're so grateful to everybody. I'm saying thank you so much for having us. You know, and everybody that's, you know, doing everything that they can so that, you know, when this does pass, we're all still going to be here standing and doors open.
They are still providing curbside pickup, delivery within 5 miles, and shipping products for those who still don't feel comfortable going inside the store. Reporting in West Bloomfield, Allie Hoxie, 7 Action News.
Wow, glad you're shining the light, Allie.